Well, I guess because of the last match was very hard fight yesterday against Kirill, and I took a lot from this match with me today. And I think also Truls played amazing today, especially in the second and third set. Truls really played very well, made my mission very hard today. And yeah, I feel, of course, I wanted to see Truls further in the tournament because he's very nice to see. And I'm very happy that still some African players in such high rounds. And I wish Matty also is still there. And I wish myself also a better performance in the next round. Well, with Truls, it's hard to expect. He's a very well-skilled player. He almost can have a solution for everything. I knew this, and I had also a big match value against him. I studied the match a lot, and I was very lucky, I must say that. And my team helped me, my coach, my brother, my whole team Egypt were in the tribune. The African fans are amazing today. Really would like to thank all of them, especially the young fans. They are very cute. And I really hope that I take this positive energy to my next round. Well, I must say I kind of had a good feeling that I'm playing in Africa. So I felt kind of home here in Durban. Since day one, I had very good feeling. I felt like it's already like something like African Championships or something. So I took this with me. And I hope this continues for a better performance in next round. And it's really nice to see some African players in the round of 16. It's really amazing.